wouldn't cry.
I'd cry.
No, I wouldn't. I'd kill myself. I'd be like, I don't want to live on
this
planet
anymore.
We have melon! We have a melon!
Nice! Put the melon in there after I eat a bit of it. Yeah!
Gotta play poker, Dad. Gotta make.
What? Why is this up? I don't want that up.
I've got a rubber chain.
Raise it. Raise it another 100. Scare the living shit out of them.
Shit.
Oh my god, has he done it?
Rob some lava.
Raise it. You can't let it go in anymore. Alright, then call it.
Oh. Well, this is fun. Let's go. Need lava. Yeah, so once we've got the farm and everything sorted, we'll go on to the next side.
I didn't realise that bad that would have ended up with you.
Shouldn't listen to you, can't play poker.
I've never played poker in my life, what are you talking about? Yeah, everybody, I've never played poker in my life. And I'm giving advice on how to play poker.
I've never played poker, but I'm good at it. Right, once we've got the farm and everything sorted, we'll then go on to the other side and try and defeat everything.
Why didn't you fold early if you knew you had a losing hand?
Oh, listen. I'll just talk to you guys.
Yeah. What was that?
None of that goes with what I got in mind.
Right. Oh! Didn't come sorted. It looks mental on the map. Ooh, lag. Ooh, another melon.
Big money there, I gotta admit.
Like it. Alright, let's I'll keep them on me, I'll keep them.
Get out of it then, Dad.
Take that away, take that. Don't want them, or that. Don't want that. Don't want that, or that. Or that, or that, or that. Or that, or that. Actually. I need some sticks. We'll go for them. For them. No, I don't want that.
We'll play for another 8 minutes. When we finish the full hour of the call.
Done that. Alright. Yeah.
Okay. We ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm going the other side.
Let's go. Happened it?
Those bloody stupid little pissing thing.
Freeze, not what I wanted to say. Right,
hey! There's a red block.
It's a red what?
There's a red block, remember? He says when there's a red bit of wall, that's when the thing starts.
Okay then.
Yeah, I went the wrong way.
You didn't just play all
your cash. You win. Oh! Owning up. Well, you go first.
Oh, it's a skeleton. No, it's a zombie. Okay.
Right, I think this has got to be another turn, and What's in it? That's what I want to know.
That is, it's not blocked off for us, but we think we have to dig for it.
Oh, that's rubbish.
Oh, silverfish!
Oh god, there's lava. Yeah, don't go in there. I think we've completed it.
How can we complete it? We haven't got the next checkpoint.
I don't know.
It makes no sense.
I don't get it. So if we've completed it, then seeing that red thing, then we must be able to go on to the next one.
At checkpoint one?
Yeah. I don't know. Should we see what happens when you go on to checkpoint one?
Yeah, why not? If we're skipping a part of the level, we are apologising, but if you want to find out more, play it yourself. That's my advice.
Oh shit, I shut on your face. Checkpoint one. Oh, loads and loads of these. Alright, let's hope for the best.
Hope for the best, but always prepare for the worst.
Oh shit!
What?
Put a minecart down, got in it, well, pushed it, and it ran away. Oh god! Yeah, you want to be in number one, remember?
No! It ran away from me.
Oh shit!
What?
I don't know. It says stay in it no matter what, but I don't know where I'm going.
Neither do I. I'm still kind of stuck here.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything when you get to the other side. I think I boo-booed.
Dodgers!
I'm gonna have to change game mode here, because I ain't got a bloody clue. What is through here? Okay, we don't want to be out here.
I see what happened, right? We gotta keep going for it, and then eventually we get through, right? We can then switch the points.
Oh, here we go, checkpoint. Up, off, down.
Right, because we haven't hit the points, right? It keeps sending us back.
Oh, shit. There was redstone circuitry here, and I've just knocked it down. I knocked it off.
Oh, well, looks like we're at checkpoint one. Oh.
I've made it over 300 now.
Damn it. Sorry!
Is some person quit? Table?
Yeah.
Checkpoint, unlock it. We have to unlock the door, otherwise, we can't get through.
The idea is to make everybody look. I mean, I've got his 300 back, but.
We can't get through, because we have to unlock it, but I broke it, so I'm gonna break through. Oh shit. Right, I'm gonna come out of creative mode quick, because I forgot I was still in it. There we go.
My frames are really unaffected at the moment. So, if you're watching me and it's kind of laggy, it's not my fault.
Go watch me, because I'm cool.
This part should be watched by Jay.
Oh, you should just right on my way.
Hey, sorry.
Sorry. Oh my god, there's so many!
No,
fuck them up!
Shit, hey, run away!
I'm not running for shit, I'll take them all on.
Okay, you just take them on, I run away. I run away like a scaredy cat.
Pair of 7, pair of 4.
Die! Bloody spiders. Dead end, loads of iron. What's in here? Yes! Uh-oh. Whew, thought I was gonna die.
Wait a minute, you didn't die?
Nope. I'm gonna wait for my health to regen though. How long have we been in the call?
About an hour. Got about a minute left.
Cool. Right, now I think we've got to go the other way.
Okay, everybody, because the flames are really affecting, obviously, I think I'm running out of space on my hard drive.
Probably.
Sure. I'm going to apologize, but in about exactly 20 seconds, this video is going to cut.
Yeah. I'm gonna button bash his creature. Shit! I died.
Wherever you are in the world, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, this is Min Jaytaker. With Drunken Suicide, and I will see you next time. Bye.